central Warsaw. Or Warszawa. We're looking for the Carrefour because we're hungry. We want something to drink. And we have made zero plans. Accidentally got out. So yeah, it's shaping up to be a great night. Yeah, so still looking for that Carrefour. Not actually sure if we're gonna find it. But we are in the city center, so there's surely going to be some kind of food or some kind of drink we can purchase. It's 3 a.m., but there's still so many buses, yeah?
What does it feel like?
Yeah, I wonder where they're going. Oh, respecting COVID guidelines as always.
Wait, this is a bookstore?
Yeah.
Yeah, bookstore.
This is a Remax.
Like here on the left side. Okay.
I definitely don't see it. But there is a McDonald's. Oh, my hair's stuck. What the hell? I give up. So we did in fact find the Carrefour, except there's like a line for it. And it's 3 a.m. I'm confused as to why people are awake, but pulling things. Found the Carrefour. There's the Zubra. There's the Harnash. These are all the alcohol brands that I've seen people talk about. It's pretty funny.